Nick with the nade, just tossing it as far as it'll go over the top. It does a little bit of damage on a device. That's not going to help much. And you can see the podium, that like, trophy stand in the middle with the AWP on top. It's still there.
Eşleşme ready yere bakalım.
Device down to 55. Nick, device mi eşleşmişler bu arada?
Both actually kind of low right now. Nick trying to change his position. That's always a good idea. Even a little bit. He's out in the open. I thought he had device for sure then. But not quite. He's down to 25 health on that one.
Nick almış ama.
To the M4s. Tying it up quickly here.
Ooh, M4 and a
Zeus. Nick'le eşleşmiş. Simple Hayden'la. Nico Reyne'le eşleşmiş.
Ooh, oh, that's a great shot from device.
Bak birebire dönmüş şimdi.
Kind of fight you want to avoid, right?
Zaten böyle şey mi olur? Dörtlü dörtlü.
Tapping fights like
especially
that.
As the crowd begins cheering your name and trying to get behind you.
Peki o ne içinde? Ha şey içinde.
Doesn't do anything with it.
Sıralama ayarlamak için yani birinci ile sonuncu falan.
But device is right on the other side. It's a question of timing. The gun barrel showing.
Güzel.
Well, that is the accuracy and the reaction speed of a professional player, isn't it?
I think it's like a new experience. I think we can all remember like the first time you actually were like trying to rise up and how good you were at Counter-Strike and you play up against one of the pros. Nice shot from Nick.
Do you consider yourself an esports expert? Then try bets.net. Live and express bets. Odds depend on user's choice. Instant withdrawal, 24/7 support, and user-friendly interface. Everything is crystal clear. Bet and win with bets.net.
But that first experience of playing against players of this caliber and you're like, oh, I literally can't make a mistake. It's going to be punished every time.
Yeah, I have 1 second to get this done or I'm out. Now, Eagles. Device again, just he's out in the open all the time. Reloading, Nick. That could have been a shot. Nice idea, flicking back to the knife, just trying to reset the recoil. But device will chip away at him and end up winning that round. So,
still,
two at the moment. And now it's back to the UMPs, of course.
Well, device with the UMP. Got a couple easy shots with Nick looking the other direction, but he misses
Hayden'la
most of them.
So abi?
There's an opportunity. The window is open for Nick to take this round away. He's going to find it. He just kept
bak,
Hayden'la
Hayden falan oynasa yenmişti ya. O kadar diyorum.
Device and finds the frag. 4-3. This is being kept close.
I feel like Device is playing a little bit chest out right now. And he's out in the open. He's not trying to hide that much and taking straight up fights. And he's only really 2 points ahead. So I would say to some extent, I would be careful about this if you're Device here. You know?
Certainly when you get the UMP, maybe. Like, I have full faith in him once the AK and the M4 and the AWP come out. But the UMP maybe can't just stand and fight in the open. Device Ooh. Tapping away, but it's Nick who finds the head first. And a Uh-oh. Got him right where you want him.
Well, last time Nick won the AWP fight, let's see if he could do it again. It's 4-5 right now. Again, this is closer than it seems.
Ama sürekli değişmesi güzel olmuş. Away.
Now trying to see if he can change
the ödül, ödül 30.000 dolar birinciye.
Device knows where he is, sneaking around. Now underneath him, this is a crazy fight. Trying to see if he could get that really quick scope.
Maçı bu.
Oh, maybe you can shoot through. We're not sure he's got the right idea. He no-scopes him. This is brilliant. Nick coming out. As a bit of a superstar, unexpectedly.
He doesn't look phased at all. Device, no. if you don't laugh, you cry. I guess that's what he's putting out into the world.
Ben sen ışığını çaldığım için mi çok kaldım?
Ben ışığını getirmedim için.
Benim kameramı kim çaldı?
Yayın açmıyor ki.
I can't lose another one.
Can't chance
for. Oh, good shot from Device. Cleans him up. 6-5 maintains the lead. I mean, that's what it's first to 8. So Nick's actually not far off in any way.
He's not far off at all and he's just made $500 even from what he's done here. So already he's actually doing a brilliant job.
Oğlum adam bak Device Nick'i zor yeniyor. Sizden bahsediyorsunuz.
Device.
He never even had a chance to react.
Device.
Alright.
Yeah, but now you're sitting going into the M4 and the AK-47. And yeah, you're gonna say advantage to Device, but I mean just a lucky headshot with the AK. It could all seal this. This is such a huge one. Device could be backs against the wall. Nick has the first shot, he's got the kill. He's one away from eliminating a four-time major winner.
Look at the focus in Nick's eyes. Yeah, and he's about to do it, isn't he? This is brilliant. Nick is really coming with a plan. Play this one, almost gets that one, but you can see he's frustrated as well. A little bit of the pressure is starting to mount as he gets absolutely shut down.
Well, he's had no pressure this whole time against Device, and now you get to like that match point. It's all on this, the AWP and Device. One of the best offers in the world. Nick had the chance. He had the shot. What a performance though, that is stellar.
Güzel çalıyor mu?
Yeah.
Give him a round of applause, give him some yells.
Sese doğru geliyor.
Standing ovation.
Şak şak yapınca kapanıyor mu?
Kapan's gotta be happy with that one.
Yeah, been well coached all the way through and he said it, I mean just trying to know if you're playing up against.
Vodka'ya vuruyor bakmış çocuk yüzde ekşide. Su olamaz o.
Bak böyle akıyor işte.
Devin's got a notepad. He's probably writing down the name, the date.
Gel yapalım. Kanka kopardım da artık lazım kalan çünkü.
It's you. It's payback.
Drop girmesi lazım.
I don't know that. I like Nick had, I think, a good strategy of walking into the middle and using, like, when you crouch in the middle, it seems like you are at a really great angle. Your model is almost entirely obscured by that lower portion of the centerpiece, and then...
One also, you can change your angle, you can jump up onto those ledges, which we saw a couple times, and you can be pretty mobile. Unfortunately, yeah, a good game plan just doesn't pan out.
No, I mean, I think that was key to it right there.
This is the one he had the chance. He actually fired the first shot in that, and it was just barely off. You even see the impact and Device's screen.
It starts out, I think, with Device sort of, you know, smiling and that's like, oh, yeah.
Those smiles turned real uncomfortable and painful pretty quick.
They did, you know, suddenly saw some head shaking, some annoyance.
Biz onu beceremedik kanka, valla. Komple chat bize gerizekalı diye spam atar, ben sana
söyleyeyim. I like everything about that.
Bu şarkının bir parçası mı?
Really not. Not at the end.
He did say on some level, you know, when they were talking to Freya before this all started, he did say there's like some level of pressure, you know, no matter how much of like a fun event it's supposed to be, right? There is some level.
Ne bu?
Çok acı hocam.
It's one of those scary moments, isn't it, when you've just won the major MVP, and now, you know, you could... Could make a little bit of fun. Look at this.
Fair play to Nick. I mean, that's not a bad day. That's not a bad day. $1,300 he's going to be walking out
of here. Ben kıyafetim hazır değildi bu iş ya.
Yeah, he's really done a
great job. Karanlık diye girdim ben abi.
And, I mean, Aiden also really hasn't even played his quarterfinal yet, but already up to $1,800.
Already rich?
Absolutely, so, yeah.
Çok işi açtığı adamın kafası parlıyor.
Arkadaşlar, parmağım su topladı ya.
Depending on where he goes.
Yeah, let us know where you're going tonight. I mean...
Çünkü kek
yaptım.
Nick Carey Evren'den sana kek yaptım. Çal.
Yeah, this is I don't know. He's gonna be playing up against Simple though.
So. Öyle başlıyor.
Are you nervous? This is your guy. My guy passed.
Gürbüz geldi ya. Gürbüz geldi. Ters yaptı.
Olmadı mı? Olmadı mı?
That almost. He almost didn't make it. Kek yaptım. Barely got the diploma.
Almost counts.
Does it?
Yeah.
Well, you know what? I don't know. Sonic might have a good chat with Device officer. It was like this is unacceptable. I'm not nervous at all.
You're not nervous
anymore. İğrenç.
Çok güzel ya.
Bak şimdi. Sen rap işlerini bırak kanka. Al gitarını. Evrencan Gündüz gibi yardırırsın.
Bir kek yaptım. Niye
yemedin ki? Çok mu kötü keki? Maybe we see the same level of frustration out of Simple.
Çok güzel bence.
It's possible, but...
Ne bu açı ya?
The problem is the deal round. Really kind of scares me.
But that's only 1 in 5, right?
So, what can you get into
this time?
Yeah.
If you go all the way down.
It's true. But this as well as in, I don't know. I think if he was watching, maybe sneaking into the center, I think that's not a bad way to go about it.
That is the other element, his Device did have the unenviable task of playing on that map first.
Yeah, that's
not even getting you to see it, like he had to just learn it as he went.
And then, Nick did some pretty good fighting. We knew he it's not like he killed Device when Device was flashed, but just as a point of annoyance.
Just say, enough to follow me.
Yeah, that was cool.
That kind of works.
Aiden now, hailing out of Denmark, 20 years of age, already facing off against the best player in the world.
That is, it's rough, isn't it? That's a difficult way to start your career.
Oof.
But obviously, it could be a great story in the future. I'm saying.
Yeah, but yeah, that's what I'm saying. This could actually turn into like a Hollywood movie. Like a true underdog. Rags to riches story.
Maçları sunamıyorum, maç yok çünkü. Bitince
çağırdım.
We could create some cool storylines.
Ben komik değilim.